Now prepare to witness how fun it actually is to work on this room.
I'm stacking these planks up high, bit of bye bye.
And I'm throwing these planks to this guy.
You can use two hammers for double the fun.
There's nothing quite as fun as getting your job done.
Oh, I'm so glad you guys are having such a great time. Okay, well, I'm gonna leave you to do what you love. I'm gonna go back and do nothing. All right, see you guys.
What kind of person wouldn't be affected by that?
The same kind that would take someone's money and then not do what he promised.
If we did that, we'd feel proper guilty and do something about it.
Me as well.
Yeah, I said we. That included you?
Oh, well, yeah, me as us. Yeah, well, we, because of our consciences, that's what would do it. Hoagie doesn't seem to have a conscience, though.
But maybe he does. Maybe it's asleep.
Yes. His conscience is unconscious. We must
wake it up.
But
how?
Like this.
You're still going to tell me, right? Because I was just joining in. Oh, that is good.
I'll be in charge of setting everything up practically, and you will be in charge of making sure that all the relevant people that need to be in on it know.
Ah, this is the life. I should find out what's going on in the regular loser's world. Hey, penguins, put on the news.
And finally, two people called Apple and Onion are dead.
Wait, what?
After camping out in miserable conditions on a fire escape for the past week, they finally made their way up to the top of the building, only to fall to their demise through an unrepaired roof.
No, no, no.
Their friends and loved ones gathered to mourn their loss.
German guy, you gotta help me. I don't know what to do. What did you do?
What did I do then?
When you didn't finish your job and, you know, the people got hurt.
My goodness, are you crazy? I made completely sure that no one would be hurt when I stopped working. I could not live with myself otherwise. Now, if you'd excuse me, I must leave to pay my respects at the funeral of Apple and Onion.
Wait! Oh, what have I done? I'm sorry. I'm so, so sorry.
So will you fix our roof now?
What?
Oh, what? How could you? How could you make us believe you were dead?
Apple, I told you to let our friends in on it, not make them believe we were actually dead.
But then they would have all been acting, and what if they couldn't act properly? This was going to be more realistic.
I can't believe you tricked me so traumatically. I'm gonna need professional assistance to recover from this. I am absolutely not fixing your roof.
Oh, no, you're not. You're coming with that. You're fixing.